About time you got here. What took you so long? Come on, let's see what's down here. This isn't good. I wish my partner Varon was here. He'd know what to do. Wait, no, I don't. Varon would wring my neck for being down here. So, fair warning. This could be bad. Real bad. This cave system. Let's just say I've spent more than my share of time sneaking around beneath cities. If you've seen one sewer, you've seen them all. Protections were placed down here to hide people. People with blood on their hands. People like me. If they found a way to activate the Daedric wards again, then the Morrowind have a virtual hidden highway to use against us. That's not relevant right now, hero. Stay focused. Find the Morrowind and figure out what they're up to. Then we can talk about my sordid yet extremely intriguing past. Elitz? Really? Search around. There should be a door somewhere nearby. I'll keep an eye out.
My people shall not be harmed. Thank you.
job! I knew you could do it. Meet me inside.
City, my people shall not be harmed.
The wards. They're active. That's impossible. No one outside my organization should have been able to activate them. If the Morrowind are using this base, the entire city is in danger. No, they can't be. Maybe a splinter group or something? I don't know what to think. Not all of us exactly see eye to eye on our current situation, but to join up with the Morrowind? That's just idiotic. I suppose anyone with knowledge of the Daedric arts might be able to activate them. I'm not an expert on magic, you know. I need to warn somebody. Veron needs to know about this. The wards use Daedric magic to protect these tunnels from scrying magic. Even works against the Tribunal, from what I've been told. Anyone down here is practically invisible to the city above. Do what you do best. Rush in, swinging weapons and tossing magic around like there's no tomorrow. If you find whoever activated the wards, get them to tell you what's going on down here. I know you will. That's why I ran into you on your way to the temple. I'll drop the ordinators an anonymous tip. Maybe even get word to your beloved goddess. Hopefully someone will show up to give you a hand. Just don't die on me, hero. Got that? The wards use Daedric magic to protect these tunnels from scrying.
My city, my people, shall not be harmed.
Come on.
shall not be harmed. The scent of Daedric magic permeates the air. Those who practice forbidden magic shall pay dearly for their crimes. It seems I am in your debt again, champion. Your friend. She thinks to hide from me. But I heard her words of warning. She cares for you. But Verona is wounded. I shall take her to the Mage's Guild, where she can receive care. Find her there.